if you are on a visitor status in Canada, you can no longer apply for a work permit from within Canada. This wasn't the case just a few years ago. You were allowed to apply for a work permit from within Canada, and this public policy has come to an end. So keep in mind, you'll have to exit Canada, go back to your country of origin, and apply from your country of origin. That's it for now. We'll come back with more updates. Thank you.